It's about time that someone admitted that this heirloom sucks. Sponsored by EA. Okay, so the Seer heirloom is gorgeous. It's super cool, looks absolutely incredible, and has some of the best in-specs in the entire game, especially this secret one. But the thing is, this heirloom will always suck. And that's because in order to actually use it, you have to play a legend that dances like this.